Alright, we've got reports of an animal terrorizing this neighborhood. Normally these snow leopards are white, this one's a tiny little gray one. Let's go, let's find it.